So you want to be a gar fisherman, eh? Tired of catching turtles and logs, eh? Well, I got the tips and tricks to get you bit. So follow me, and I'm gonna teach you how to catch them dinosaurs. Yee-hoo! First of all, you cannot go gar fishing. You don't have the right equipment. You will get punked every time. So what you're gonna need, is you're gonna need about 3 foot of 90 pound cable, okay? They got some teeth, sharp ones. You're also gonna need the treble hook, okay? Because they've got some super, super bony jaws. Whole mouth is just like one big concrete slab. So you don't have to get to penetrate. You're gonna need a slip cork, okay? It's gonna move just like this, right? Minimum 80 pound braid. If you're fishing in an area that doesn't have a lot of structure, which we don't really have down here, you could probably go lower. We're using the heavy line though, because we have a lot of trees, big stumps. These fish love to run into trees and bushes. So this will help us get them out, or at least be able to access the float on the other side of the snag without breaking off, cut it, be able to go and get the fish. And if we get into that, I'll show you all that later. Also, a stout reel, man, you know? If you're gonna have 80 to 100 pound braid, you wanna put it on a big reel. I'm running the 8500 Pin Spin Fisher. Whew, caught some monster, she's a beast. We'll get right into the bait. So, for the bait selection today, we have the garpe. Oh, the garpe is good. Check this out, guys. We're using big baits. No little baits. I'm not gonna use this whole fish. What we're gonna do though, we're gonna take this and we're gonna cut him into nice little tasty morsels. Ooh, look at that little tasty morsel. Toss it on that there treble hook. And toss it out here in the river, baby.
You better hurry.
No, you do it then. Do you think I'll put it on?
Nuh-uh.
This one's in, that one's in, everything's in. Good. And that, folks, is how it's done. Pretty easy, pretty simple. Right bait, right gear, even you can catch a dinosaur. Go get them, folks. Make sure you like, make sure you follow, make sure you go to hofswag.com. Grab some free music, pick up some swag, support your boy. Love y'all.